my God. I'm about to murder somebody. All I'm trying to do is craft a fucking boat. Okay. I did not click on the top of that block. Oh, I forgot about this ravine. I need to get another villager. Over here is the village. If I took everything. This has been here ever since yesterday, and I've oh shoot. Wait, no. No, that couldn't have happened. Okay, some of them are still alive. It's the fastest thing I can do. Whoops. I'll sleep so he doesn't die. Fletch. I'm gonna steal every one of these cats from this village. Especially that calico cat over there. Oh, fudge, he's probably gonna die. I didn't even hit him. So how did he even take damage? Looks like he was the last one alive. Somehow, I didn't leave all the doors open. I hear loads of zombies, so I don't have torches. That was annoying. I'm pretty sure he was the last villager. Now I'm gonna have to breed. My villagers over here, which is gonna be hard as got to do, cause I. Should I just use the mine cart and rails? I think I went farther than I should have. I did not click the jump button. I wonder if somebody has made a mod that put the monkey baby in the game. I have so much dirt. It's unbelievable. I'm gonna need these. Six emeralds. You can shoot fire aspect one. Fire aspect one. Sharpness two. What does the librarian have? I forgot. Yeah, I need books. Okay. Fudge. All right. Okay, I do have books. I need to get into a journeyman. Twenty-nine emeralds. Not too bad. Okay. Well, that's going to be the end of this video, guys. I hope you all enjoyed, although I know you didn't, because nobody does. But I'll see you in the next video.